Honoring a local hero, officials from Crane Navy Base gathered together today to honor Lance Corporal Alec Terwiski. News 10's Bureau Chief Gary Bryan was also in attendance, and he explains how the base is paying tribute to him for many years to come.
When coming to Crane Navy Base, visitors will first come here to the base's welcome center. Now the first thing they will see is Lance Corporal Alec Terwiski's name.
Lance Corporal Alec Terwiski was killed on September 3, 2012. The Marine was serving in Afghanistan. Terwiski was defending his fellow soldiers when his vehicle hit an IED. Friday morning, family members joined military and community members in remembrance. The base dedicated its welcome center in the fallen hero's name. During the ceremony, members of Terwiski's unit spoke about his bravery in combat. Many said that it was fitting that Terwiski's name would be on a welcome center. I had the privilege to speak with Terwiski's mother.
He did not know a stranger. Alec loved everybody. He never knew a stranger. He would go out of his way to greet somebody, welcome somebody. He did not know a stranger, ever.
Terwiski was originally from Jasper, Indiana. That's in Du Bois County. In Crane, Indiana, Gary Bryan, News 10.